Pathfinder, you have AVP outstanding.
Right. Have to talk to Addison's assistant about viability perks. Sounds useful.
Whole mood of the Nexus has changed since Eos. You really can feel it. New outpost, a Pathfinder's help, people waking up. It's a fresh start.
Third time's a charm, if you happen to have a Pathfinder around.
Can't always rely on luck. From here, it's hard work. But it's damn good to know we're on the right track.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates.
Sleepers wake from stasis, the initiative urgently requires blood, tissue, and DNA donations. See a medic if you think you may be eligible. This is HNS.
Welcome to Andromeda, Nigel.
Thank you. It's bittersweet, though. My little brother Dash was stationed on the Nexus. I just learned he died on Eos, trying to start a settlement.
That's awful. I'm sorry, Nigel.
Yeah. We were gonna start families out here together. I have a pendant our father wore. Dash had its match. Will you reunite them?
Of course.
In his digital journal, he mentioned a spot on Eos where he'd go to think. If you could leave the pendant there.
Just a routine medical scan. Nothing to worry about. What brings you to Andromeda?
Lots of reasons. Terrible luck with women, for one. Nothing ever clicked.
Even with billions to choose from?
None of
Harry, what's happening with Sarah?
Well, we got her out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to, find her, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, she's still in a coma. But she also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
That's incredible. She's okay.
Vitals are steady, but I'm letting Sam take the lead on this one.
Though in a coma, Sarah's mental processes remain intact.
So, is she okay?
You can ask her yourself. A moment while I establish a link with her implant. Proceed.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
Is that you, little brother? What's happening? Where am I?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
I think so. Am I dreaming?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
This is so weird. I hear you, but I can't feel anything. Where's Dad? Is he doing okay?
He's away on a mission right now. I know he's worried about you, though.
Yeah, I know Dad. He probably said, she'll live. I went off to go study some new form of algae.
It wasn't like that. He cares.
How many times has he yelled at you so far?
Oh, the usual.
Well, when he gets back, tell him he needs to stop picking on my little brother. What's home like? Is Habitat 7 as beautiful as they promised?
Just wait till you see it. It's amazing. Even better than the hype.
That's fantastic. So many things could have gone wrong. Now I've got a reason to get out of this. You can't have all the fun.
There's plenty of hard work, too.
It's what I signed up for. I should be helping you guys.
Well, you were never one to quit, Sarah. A little nap won't hold you back.
Hell no, it won't. Tell Dad to save some for me. There's a mountain out there that needs naming. It's mine.
You got it.
And then...
What happened?
The connection was only temporary. Her condition remained stable.
Sorry, it seemed better than nothing. I'll keep you posted, promise.
Thanks, Harry.
Construction and repairs continue on various parts of the Nexus. Authorities have no word on completion and remind visitors to avoid affected areas. This is HNS.
It's you. You, Pathfinder. I have a word or two for you.
Is there a problem?
Your father is my problem. He's everyone's problem. We're all paying for Alec Ryder's ego. He preyed on Jean Garson's trusting nature and bulldozed us to this godforsaken place. Now she's dead, and we'll all soon follow.
Hey, my dad died for this dream. He was trying to fix things for all of us.
Some dream. He fixed us all right. Go to hell, Pathfinder.
Ryder, the blocks your father placed on my array are opening. I can now recall specific memories which Alec wanted you to see.
Wait, I can actually see his memories?
Yes, you will experience them via your implant.
Okay, something new every day. Let's see it.
This memory is from the time when your father was posted on the Citadel.
Alec, your recommendations will never fly. Artificial intelligence?
It's our best option.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades. You're overreaching.
Ambassador Goyle, I'm the military attaché on the Citadel. My mandate is clear. Find an edge for Earth.
And AI is your answer?
We need to catch up. The Asari, the Salarians, they're centuries ahead of us.
But it's illegal.
Their rules, not ours. Why deny Earth an advantage?
Define this advantage.
It will set us free. We're prisoners of our own five senses. There's a reality greater than ours that we can't perceive, but an AI can.
How?
By augmenting our own abilities and adding a few new ones.
Well, none of that stopped those Geth from revolting.
Because they were separate from their creators. But AIs and humans interface directly, experiencing the world together, benefits both. There's no creator to revolt against.
I'm sorry, Alec. We can't take the risk. I appreciate your work, but your request will be denied.
Alec?
Ellen, what did the doctor say?
He told me to appreciate the time I have left. There's no cure, Alec. It's terminal.
Not on my watch.
Wow. Hearing Mom again. I never knew that's how Dad found out.
Alec was a stubborn man.
I would hope so. Mom's life was worth fighting for.
It would seem his obstinance extended to me as well.
Nobody wanted to listen. The idea of you scared people too much. After this, Dad moved us back to Earth to care for Mom. Wonder why he wanted me to see this.
Perhaps it was the beginning.
Of what?
Unknown. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. That's all for now.
Of course.
Pathfinder, Captain Dunn said to seal your father's cabin from anyone.
The coffee machine Mom got for Dad. He was so busy designing you, needed the caffeine.
I did not realize I owed my existence to a bean.
And now you know what humility feels like. What's on here, Sam?
Your father's personal logs. Several of them are encrypted.
The day is finally here. We're pushing off from Earth. We'll jump through a few relays first, and then we hunker down for the long trip across dark space. It's daunting thinking about all the hopes and dreams aboard the Hyperion. I certainly have my own. I wasn't the husband or father I should have been. Here's hoping 600 years can change a man. Sam, this is a reminder about Dr. Liara Tassoni. She's an Asari archaeologist I corresponded with a few years back. She's got experience studying ancient cultures. Make sure the team gets her research. Could be useful in Andromeda.
Pretty sure my sisters mentioned Dr. Tassoni. An expert on Protheans, I think.
I have loaded Dr. Tassoni's research onto datapads.
Hello, Alec. This is Dr. Tassoni. I'm flattered you contacted me. Most scientists dismiss my work, but I'm young, and Asari, and they are getting older. So we will see who has the final word. In the meantime, I'm happy to pass along my research. I hope your team finds it useful. Hello, Alec. This is Dr. Tassoni. I'm flattered you contacted me. Most scientists dismiss my work, but I'm young, and Asari, and they are getting older. So we will see who has the final. In the meantime, I'm happy to pass along my research. I hope your team finds it useful. Hello, Alec. I received your message. I must say, the thought of exploring another galaxy has my head spinning. I am honestly not sure how people could survive a trip like that. And anyway, I could not bear to leave the Milky Way behind. There is so much about the Protheans I still hope to learn here. So much potential wisdom to tap. I wish you much good luck and future success.
Dunn's agreed to a scouting mission on Habitat 7. I'm gearing up now. I'm worried about Sarah. Dr. DePero says she'll be fine, but she's my daughter. How can I not worry? I hate to leave her like this. It's these moments when you wish you'd told your children you love them more often. Or ever. Which brings me to the tough part. Kids, if anything happens to me, there are things you're gonna find out. I hope you'll understand.
That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it.
Amazing how life can change in an instant. Suddenly my career doesn't matter. This incredible woman I've been married to all these years. She's facing the end. All I think about are the times I wasn't there for her. Well, that's going to change. It occurs to me that Sam might be more than I ever imagined.
I am Dr. Liara Tassoni, and I've spent several decades researching ancient Protheans. It is common knowledge that the Protheans were an advanced race that flourished in the Milky Way about 50,000 years ago.
Your father's first sidearm, a memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Back when Turians were the enemy. Crazy times.
Human Pathfinder has died. Alec Ryder was killed after touching down on Habitat 7 in the Erickson system. Ryder's son has reportedly replaced him as Pathfinder, taking command of the Tempest in the ongoing search for a home in Andromeda. This is HNS.
Hello, Pathfinder. A moment?
What can I do for you, Doctor?
I have a math problem. Some vital equations that only a mind like Sam's could solve. They concern strange transmission patterns in the Scourge. Perhaps random noise, perhaps not.
Sam likes new experiences. It'll be an opportunity to encounter math homework.
Given the complexity and the security implications, I recommend transferring the equations directly into SAM node. I have them on an optical storage disk for you.
I'll see if I have time.
Thank you, Pathfinder. Please thank Sam as well.
wears on the Nexus hull. The victim's name has been withheld until next of kin in the Milky Way is notified. This is HNS.
Welcome back, Ryder.
Dr. Arbordana at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun. Hey, what the? Sam!
Malicious code detected. Please stand by.
Sam?
Attempting to compromise malicious code. Please stand by.
Is there anything I can do? Sam! Is that another malfunction, or... Sam, you trying to show me something? Okay, I think I got it. Sam, talk to me!
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
Sam, what happened?
The equations contained a Trojan horse program, a virus. Specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
How do you feel? Are you okay?
I cannot feel pain. However, I would avoid repeating the experience, which is the purpose of pain in organic life.
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Arbordana has to say.
Scientists have few answers as the dark energy anomaly known as the Scourge limits travel and communication in the cluster. This is HNS.
What's the trouble?
I've got power shortages throughout the station. I can't for the life of me find the cause.
Oh.
Whoa, you're the Pathfinder. Hey, sorry, please ignore me. You've got way more important things to do.
That's a fact. But if I happen to see anything, I'll let you know.
That's something. Thank you.
There's a power short here. We could scan the area.
You're glad I went to school for this. Thanks for nothing.
Education.
We can start building a bank of vaccines once we get more biomaterial.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent?
Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never! I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic.
Then how did the virus find its way into your equations?
Perhaps my files were altered or replaced. But why?
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to 10. Perhaps someone took the next step.
Why would anyone hate artificial intelligence?
Synthetic life has different needs and motivations. It can be mysterious and powerful. Many fear what is not understood.
Everything's uncertain. Maybe they just want to feel safer.
Attacking Sam is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The AI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
Pathfinder Ryder, if you will.
Scan to assess the nature of the damage.
Detecting Pathfinder Ryder.
Hi there. Excuse the educational stuff. I hacked Avena as a sod puppet. So, our virus set you free. Hope you're doing better without that AI jammed into your head.
Who am I talking to right now?
A friend. Our movement sent the virus to save you.
Pathfinder, it's possible they don't realize their virus failed. Pretending that it worked might win their trust.
Hello? Ryder?
The disconnect was very sudden. I'm grateful, just woozy.
It'll pass. See, this is what our movement's all about stopping. Knight says human AI merging is a threat to all life. She'd know, trust me. Oh, Knight's our founder. The virus wouldn't exist without her.
I should thank Knight in person.
I'll ask her. She might even give you a tour of our sanctuary.
Great, thanks.
Can't promise anything, but watch your email. Bye.
A whole movement of AI-hating hackers, with a leader called Knight.
She and her followers seem to have experience with human-AI partnership.
If they attacked you, they're capable of anything. I'll check my email. We need to find them.
My name is Avena. If I was intelligent, I could hold this entire station hostage. The Hannibal V... Die on Earth's moon. Killed dozens of elite soldiers.
Hi, this is Jeanne Garson, founder of the Initiative.
Wonder if I can get this part of local traders.
Still missing those.
Here we are, one young Pijack. Ready to see Andromeda, huh? Sam, can you send a note to Kesh? Make sure our new friend gets delivered to the Tempest.
Acknowledged. I'm certain, Professor.
related to cherry-like fruit brought back from Habitat 7 has authorities baffled. Multiple passengers are still in quarantine. This is HNS.
Superintendent Cash reminds everyone.
I'm sorry,
power grid adjustments must be approved beforehand.
An animal did this?
Affirmative. I am able to track it. Pathfinder, I believe you found the culprit responsible for the power shortages.
Rushan, that's not funny.
Alert Professor Hurek to come secure it.
Superintendent Cash reminds everyone all power grid adjustments must be approved beforehand. Pathfinder has died. Alec Ryder was killed after touching down on Habitat 7.
They offered to put me on the transfer list for an outpost, but...
Gil's been asking if you can come by. Good idea. I know I'll need a refresher.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Only if you don't know the drill.
Oops. Looks like our pijack friend got out of his cage. He'll be fine. Won't he? Nice place you found.
Clean air, plants. Helps me think.
Something on your mind?
Maybe.
What the hell was that?
I know that look. It's just my biotics reacting to all this. I don't normally lose it like that. A Huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
I know it's not the same, but I'm a good listener.
I hope you're as good at being Pathfinder. I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
You, me, side by side? I like the sound of that.
Don't be charming when I'm mad at you.
Are you? You're not glowing. Blushing, maybe.
Look, there's still the mission. A lot of dreams to fulfill.
So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
those remnant vaults all those secrets? Have to go exploring in one someday?
Imagine flying through one.
Hey, what's going on?
That's your new galaxy. Making speeches about some fresh start while your kids stay frozen.
And it's all thanks to your Pathfinder.
Excuse me?
We've waited months for our families to come out of stasis. They should have gone to your outpost.
But since you think research is so important, military personnel got bumped down the list, like my clan brothers.
All the reassignments mean they're in 10 different colony blocks now.
And my mother just got caught in the middle.
We only had resources for one outpost, so I focused on the skills we needed most.
And what we need is our families back.
Maybe you could still make this right. I just want Mom out of stasis. That's all anyone here wants.
You do stasis revivals. You can tell our leaders you're opening those pods. Today.
Okay. I'll talk to the leadership about what we can do.
14 months of promises. It's time for some results.
We tried petitioning Addison. She ignored us. Screw her!
Start with Kandros. He sent those 10 soldiers over there. Maybe he'll take us seriously.
Clan before cronies.
Seems quiet for now.
A bar opens on the Nexus. Visitors herald the vortex as a sign of civility, and the opposite of civility, as more sleepers wake in need of a drink. This is HNS.
Another brawl on the dock.
Glad to see you finally. I hear you've been busy out there.
That's one word for it.
If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
I need to talk to you about stasis revival and those protesters in hydroponics.
I see. Maybe I should get the others for this.
Protesters have seized hydroponics?
They want their families out of stasis. The outpost on Eos disrupted the schedule. They're scattered across colony blocks, dozens of people. The protesters want this fixed today.
The realities of our position are...
We can't wake those families. We don't have the resources, and there's nowhere to put them.
We settled Eos. There's no space down there for a few extra?
It's not that simple, Ryder. Everything Eos produces right now is accounted for.
And if we send soldiers to a research outpost, there'll be trouble.
What do you suggest?
Leave the families in stasis where it's safe and get those protesters out of hydroponics. They seem sympathetic, but so did the exiles. We can't risk another revolt. Survival is more important than family reunions.
What would you do with the protesters?
I'd send in a squad and march them out. At gunpoint, if we must. If they resist, a few might land in medbay, but it's better than losing hydroponics. Or the Nexus.
Do you think these protests could turn violent?
We're all pioneers. Even civilians are tough enough to start something.
And interfering in hydroponics threatens our oxygen supply. They know that.
We have to look at the bigger picture. Get them out of there.
Kandros?
I'll send in a team, but it might go smoother if Ryder's there.
A good idea. Sometimes we have to give bad news. That's a Pathfinder's duty, too.
Replaced him as Pathfinder, taking command of the Tempest in the ongoing search for a home in Andromeda. This is HNS.
Just stand down, ma'am.
Or you'll shoot me. Good luck explaining that to my grandchildren.
What happened?
She was about to disconnect the water hoses, threaten all the plants.
They're saying the leaders won't wake our families. Well, this is how far we're willing to go. Their move.
If you resort to violence, so will the leadership. And they have the militia.
We're not the enemy. Why is it so hard to push a button and help Mom?
Take it easy, kid. The Pathfinder's got a point.
I'll go off station if I have to. I'll find anyone who'll actually do something.